cash registers are back in the new Adopt Me trading update, so in this video, I'll be showing the best place to put them, how they work, how to use them, and basically just everything involving cash registers in Adopt Me. So first, how to get them? Well, you have to go over to your house, and then under Edit House, then Stuff, and then I suggest putting it on a table because the table is the best place to put it. Because like, if it's on the ground, then people are probably not going to notice it. And it's also just going to not really look that good on the ground. And then just search cash. And then you'll see the cash register here for $100. And then you can just do that. And then it kind of centers it on the table. But if you want to change the centering a little bit, then you can just press placement grid size and then change it to small. Then you can kind of move it wherever you want on the table. You can also use the golden cash register, but I don't think that really changes anything. It just looks fancier, but it doesn't really do anything else, I think. Now, the best place to put the cash register. You want to put the table somewhere around your entrance. So like right here, I have it where whenever people go in my house, they have to walk through this small area. And then so this would kind of be like the entrance to the rest of my house. If I put it too close, that's going to kind of block stuff. And then that's gonna just be kind of annoying whenever people try to walk in. They're probably just gonna like leave the house if I randomly throw a party or something. But then where you want to put it is like somewhere around this area. You want to have it so that there's enough space to walk around it, but you want to have it in like plain sight. So whenever someone walks in, they'll see it, but it won't be in the way, and they can walk past it still, maybe a little bit further, but just have it somewhere, like, that lines up with your entrance, so that everyone knows you have it, so if someone wants to, like, randomly put money in the cash register, they can. But I kind of deleted my cash register so that I could see if the golden did anything different. The golden cash register doesn't do anything different at all, I think. It just looks nicer. But there, so this is like the best setup for the cash register. I don't really know why cash registers were originally removed though. Like, there are a lot of reasons why it could be. I think the most likely is maybe there were like glitches with it and people were finding ways to get free money from it, so they had to disable it to fix that. Or maybe they just disabled it because there were a lot of scammers using it. And then they just did that to try to stop the scammers or something. I'm not entirely sure. Maybe it just like glitched and they had to redo the entire cash register system. But anyways, it was disabled for a long time. And now they fixed whatever problems were there and it is back. I'm not entirely sure if the notification is new though. Because now whenever you go to do this, it says don't use cash registers to pay bucks for pets or items. You may get scammed. Stay safe. And also under the trading menu, it says to not use bucks to pay for pets and only use the stuff in the trading menu. But it's very likely that they originally disabled the cash register because of scammers. Now scammers are kind of gone because like you can report scammers and stuff. So there are probably going to be way less scammers, and that's probably why they added the cash register back. Also, I don't think it will show up under your trade history. Like, it shows up under your trade history if you give someone an item, or if someone gives you an item, and also all trades. But I don't think it would show bucks, because whenever you go over here, then it would have to, like, put bucks into a slot. Or maybe it will just say something else. I'm not entirely sure. I would test it. But I can't really pay myself because whenever I try to pay myself, it says you can't pay yourself. Okay, never mind. I think I should probably test it just to find out. So I have my alt right here. I'm about to pay myself 50 bucks, and there we go. And then it says my alt paid me 50 bucks. And then if I go over to the trade history, so I go over here, take out the trade license, then yeah, it won't show up. So the people giving you an item, that shows up. And then whenever you give someone an item, that shows up. And then whenever you trade, that shows up, but cash registers do not show up under your trade history. So I guess just be very careful with the cash register. Like, do this stuff it says on the menu. Like, it says don't buy pets with this, don't do some other stuff with that. So just, like, only use the cash register if you're wanting to give someone money for free. Don't use it to buy anything. Because, like, you might get scammed that way, and it won't show up under your trade menu, so you can't report it if that does happen. So just, like, be very careful with the cash register. But it's very good that cash registers are back, because whenever they weren't here, the only way to actually give money or get money, besides it randomly giving you 20 every few minutes or so, would be if you had a lemonade stand or a hot dog stand, which you would either have to spend Robux to get, or someone else would have to spend Robux to get it, and then trade you. You couldn't really give other people bucks or get bucks for free. Well, you could get them for free because, like, the 20 every few minutes, but you couldn't, like, get any or give any from other people or to other people. So, like, you'd have to spend Robux to actually be able to give or get bucks, or someone else would have to spend Robux for you to be able to do that. Hopefully the cash register never gets disabled again, because like I said earlier, I'm not sure why they disabled it in the first place, but now that they have this new system where you can report scammers and stuff, I don't think they're going to disable the cash register again unless it like glitches out or something. But now that they have this system, they're probably not going to disable it again. Another thing is, since the cash register is an actual thing you can place, it kind of like just saves, unlike how the hot dog stand and lemonade stand do. So even though the hot dog stand had the same limit, you couldn't really have it save, so it was kind of inconvenient. So now that the cash register is back, it's gonna make like everything way more convenient if you have parties often and stuff. Because usually if you have parties, every now and then, someone will just randomly put cash in the cash register. And then, well, yeah, so you can get some money off of that sometimes. And then it's just really nice to have the cash register back in game. Also, if you have constant parties at your house a lot, like every time you're able to, you just throw a party, you can also kind of make money with the cash register. Like if you have a donation area, kind of. So like what I mean by that, so for example, I'm just gonna take the table and put it up against the wall. You probably would want to do this like around the front area so that people see it, but like don't put it right there. You have to put it against a wall so that you can actually place the text thing. But just put like the cash register there, and then go to stuff, and then you can search for sign, and then you can get, like, I suggest this sign, I think it looks the best. But then once you have a sign, you can just like put it here, and then change the color to, well, I'm gonna change it to green because that's like my favorite color, and then just stop editing, and then you can change the text, and then you can put like donate or something. Yeah, so it's good to have like a station like this, or just have the thing over here, and then every now and then people might buy it. There were so many big things in the trading update, and this was one of them. I don't really know what's bigger. I guess the biggest thing would be the 9 trading slots, and then maybe the trade license. But cash registers were like a huge part of Adopt Me before, and then they were disabled, but now they're enabled again, so that's really good. But anyways, make sure to subscribe with notifications on for more Adopt Me videos. I do videos daily most of the time, sometimes less than that, sometimes more than that. Also, like the video, and I'll see you all next video.